We get a close-up of that. So that ball is obviously going to go in the net. But if I come and I just get a little bit below the tennis ball and I'm coming on my way up, now we can see that that actually has a really good shot of going over the net. And then when I swing,